Yeah. Just gotta wait for people to show up. We're gonna be finishing Alpha Sapphire right now, that way we can switch over to Sun. Not fair. So, we're doing pretty good. Most of our Pokemon's level 50. Shroom's level 46. Altaria level 56. Torpedo level 48. Garnivore level 51. Taco level 50. And Senpai level 45. But yeah. Okay. I just had to see something. So yeah. Let's do this. Yes, I would like to use it. Ooh. Oh, Cerny with Steel Wing. Sweet. I'll beat it. I'm just trying to. I want a Pokemon below 50s and above when we take on the Elite Four. Oh, I got rid of Waterfall off of Senpai and Tall Mine. Same headbutt. So I guess I still gotta use strength. I believe I have more. Okay, yeah. So we've waiting for people to show up. I'm definitely switching now. No, we were gonna keep. Yeah, Torpedo grew level 49. Ontario grew level 57. So that means 3 Pokemon below level 50. Okay, yep, when I saw it, there'd be a max repel. Well, and now you know. So I guess that this is the way that we need to go. Aw, oh, a ghost ice, seriously? Yeah. Go for dunk. Bam. What's guard split? Oh wow, can't see my damn thing. One minute. This section. Mm. I guess wherever. Oh, Pipia. Ah, shit. Hitmon top. And I can see bomb this. Alright, I gotta turn the brightness back down. Yes. Oh. No. Yeah. What? Four? Ain't that a UNIFA Pokemon? Holy, that's a UNIFA Pokemon. Oh, let's do this. Really? Naturally, I'm gonna give. Hey, Tiny Trico. So, last episode for Alpha Sapphire. Does it look like I'm at the Elite Four? I'm in Victory Road. Nah, that's fine. Let's give this thing a skinny uppercut. And a skinny uppercut. I think you're gonna use spin up. Okay, yeah, I did. No! Sweet. However, I grew level 52. Nice. I'm actually gonna... Oh, this is gonna be dark. Alright, so I think... You know what? Ah, here we are. Right, I'm gonna actually do that battle because I really need the experience. Alright, this guy uppercut that, no. Nah, that's fine. Sweet, shrooms brew level 48. That attack is just off the chart. We. Oh, I have the cards. I have, like, tons and tons of cards. There you go, grew level 58. Wow. Gardevoir and Altaria, they're gonna carry us through this. Yeah. Jeez. Well, man, I gotta really turn up the brightness here. Play wasn't really low, just so you guys could see. But I'm gonna have to keep the brightness up. Saw? That's a uniform Pokemon! What the hell? I'm gonna see Bomb down. Steam bomb again. Oh, and use an indoor. Really? Oh, yeah. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I am. Yeah, I turned it down. Oh yeah, I had to have it. I can't see a goddamn thing. Alright. Yeah. Look away, look away. Good. Aha. Whew. I'm making good. I'm gonna save at this point. Yes, I did catch Primal Kyogre using an Ultra Ball. What's with all these Unova and that's a Kanto Pokemon. There's like so many. There's like. I thought they wouldn't add the other Pokemon until like. No. Not yet. I usually wait till I finish the games to do that. You motherfucker. How dare he take out my Sharpedo? You're lucky I can't Mega Evolve again. All right, see ya. Thank you. Sweet, Senpai grew level 47. Make sure team's fully healed. Wally? Wow. Well, time to see if we can... He can mega evolve? Holy shit. Fine. Dragon Pulse. Sweet. Yes. Of takedown. Yes. I think I know who he's mega evolving. Naga grew level 52. Magneton. No, we can still do this. Ah, that's dirty. Seed bomb. Yes, I am gonna have to switch out for Roselia. So call mine. No, oh boy. Welcome to the stream. Yep. Yes. We're gonna see whose is better, his glaive or my Gardevoir. Gardevoir, right. Funeral dress. Wow. Bam! What's that? We have defeated Wally. Hi, Shiny. Ooh, we got Dawnstone. Well, I now get a heal. And here we are. We've made it to the Pokemon League. Nice. Poppin' wheelies! Alright, Nurse Joy, heal up my Pokemon. Alright, here we go. Gonna save, then we're gonna be D-Leaf 4, then I'm gonna switch over to Sun Moon. Okay. Who are we battling? I think this is a dark type? No. If it is dark, then the Pokemon we put Taco up in front. Bam!
Welcome, Challenger. I am Cine of the Elite Four.
Yeah. So what? You just been sitting in that chair non-passing? Alright. Versus Sydney. I cannot wait to finish this game, then go over to Ultra Sun. Damn it. We get to the ghost girl and beat her, then look at the chair. All right. Atari, I grew level 60. Absolutely. Wow. Yep, I knew I was gonna hit myself. And there goes Sceptile. Wow, I mean Taco. Alright. Then I don't know, Karia. Rent. Shift tree. Yes. Sunout Senpai. So I'm gonna fly. Oh, I used fake out. That's two of my Pokemon. Send out shrooms because I got nothing. Ah, that's gonna take me out. No. Oh yeah, but yeah. Very tight oops won't have an effect on me. What? Huh? Oh, what? I saw a knight. What is it? Fairy type moves then? Okay. I used the wrong fucking move. Sharpedo, no. Magical Leap. Yay, green level 54. And holy, we just practically restored our entire HP. Since we're level 50. Dynamic punch? Yeah, I believe that was all of the Pokemon. Skull Bash? I gotta keep pulling. Yeah. No, those are good moves, but... So there we have it. One out of four. Wow. So I'm gonna heal up. Gotta have fresh water. Right. So I think... Okay, this is definitely Ghost. No, I was gonna get the amulet coin to Torpedo here. Yeah. Yep, this is definitely good. Please go hashtag Ultra for Ultra Sun real soon. What the hell? Aw, Phoebe. Dark pulls the shit out of you. Oh, that would've been funny if they took it out. Really? Using a full restore? Got crit. Taria grew level 61. That's Noir. Alright. What the hell? No, we're faster than them. But yeah. Senpai grew level 48. Kaga grew level 53. Yeah, guess up next is Sableye. Good, because I need to heal. Wrong one. Guess I can give it the good old hyper potion. Dark Pulse. Power Gem, really. Excuse me. Bayonet. One shot. Banana bang, man. However, I grew level 55. And we deal it. Leap 4 Bobby is out. All right. Why happened? There's nothing. What was supposed to happen? No. Okay, so I guess this is the ice gym. I mean, the ice elite four. I believe we have fighting types ready to go. I'm just gonna check my. No. I didn't see no child. Hmm. The glacier. Can we do this? Sky up. Holy, we just took that to the right. Mario grew level 62, Pepino level 52. Yes, because that is a ghost ice. So, yeah. Okay, it's going for the hail. I'm gonna go for the surf. Yeah, because I knew you'd do that. I guess I could surf again. Another Frostlass? Really? Dark Pulse. I have not once Meggy full this one or the last one. Shrooms grew level 51, yay. Yes. I'm sending them. Wow, I threw my pen. I guess C-Bomb will do it. Guess strength. No, super uppercut. I mean sky uppercut. And what's that? Last Pokemon has gone and down. Ugh. And I believe, yeah, this is the fire. Well, you know how this fight's gonna go. Wow. Yeah. first thing. Now let's do this. Oh, this is dragon. Okay. Oh, wow. Me. Taco Guru level 54. Yes. All right. Leaf Blade. Oh boy. Got a Frogger level 56, nice. Yes, I do feel like I do have to swim. Peanut Girl level 53. Let's go for the Moon Blade. Sweet. Holy crap. Oh, nah. Holy shit, Altaria. Jeez. Hold on. So this is the final one. I don't know why I just sat there. Wow. We're actually about. They've all seen action, so. I'm gonna save here. Let it begin. Wow. Versus Steven, the Pokemon League champion. Wow. So I know we're not faster than Skarmory. I feel like it can't take us down. Oh, we are faster. Wow. Oh boy. Huh. Get paralyzed. Alright. Send out Altaria. Let's go for Dragon Pulse. I'm not gonna Mega Evolve. Yeah. Went for a toxic. Moonblast may not have that much of an effect. Right, no. All right. Sky attack. Here we go. Ah. I don't really have anything that can, like, be effective against it. Why don't I switch out to this? Gonna call mine. Making a setup. Aw, you just screwed yourself, man. What? How does it not affect it? Okay, this is gonna take us out. Yeah. No, it didn't. We still got taken out. God.
I think I use third.
There we go. Armando. I don't know who Armando is. Huh. It's that. Holy fuck. That's some shit. Life stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna send out Senpai. Okay. Dragon Breath. Senpai grew level 50. Taco grew level 55. Yes. Send out Taco. Leaf Blade. Let's try for the earthquake. Oh wow. Leaf Blade again. Are you motherfudging kidding me? Let's go for the earthquake. Earthquake again. Play-Doh, really? That's a ground. Right, yeah, you go for that light screen. Dilly. Yes, I feel like we do need to swim. Send out Senpai. Okay, yeah. Just gonna palm run. Dragon Breath. Yeah. Oh. I have 3 Pokemon left. I am gonna take this time. 5 are Pokemon. Wow. Our point, wow. Alright. Alright, this is an online camp now. Aw, oh, shit, I meant to fly. I'm gonna go with Full Restore. If I... Okay, yeah, I am gonna go for the Full. That should take us. No. So I call mine twice, so. Let's go for this then, hit button. Okay, so now I'm gonna take this chance yet again to heal. Holy crap. This Cordelia is giving me a hard time. Alright, I'm gonna switch out. So, Draining Kiss. Like it? Damn it. Come on, let the psychic land, please. Well,
here goes then.
Alright. Earthquake. Finally, Lily is going there. Toria grew loves it. Wow. Leaf Blade. So we've taken out 5 out of 6 Pokemon. Metacross. Psychic Steel. We all know what he's about to do. We started this with Taco. I don't think we're gonna be finishing this. No. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to beat that. Glenn Headbutt? Look. What? Just I'm gonna drop full restore. I'm on the final Pokemon. I'm just gonna fly. I'm just trying to get damage done to this thing. Uh-oh. Okay. So, and has the heal. Go for a poison? Okay, yep. I don't have fire type moves. Oh, but I do have fighting type. Oh, God damn, I'm an idiot. I have fighting type moves I can use as well. Because steel is also weak to fighting. Gonna get me. Oh no. It's all parry. Sky attack. Oh shit. God, I'm gonna heal. Dart? If then if he goes for then headbutt? Okay, I'm gonna need to keep on reviving. Go for Shroom. I went for Bullet Punch. It's gonna definitely be taken as a. All I'm doing now is just I don't think I'm faster than Metacross. There's absolutely like no way. Meteor Man. God damn it. I don't know. Wait, I think Sharpedo's faster than it. Like, what do I? Do I just go and see? I did save before I did it. No. No. No, no. I am not redoing the entire Elite Four. Fuck that. Alright. Again. Alright. Okay, so what I'm gonna do. Alright. Okay. see. See, none of my Pokemon can learn fire-type moves. I have dark... Oh, that's secret power. That's dark pulse. Actually, if I do this... God. What to do? I have old powers, but god damn it. I could be using my old powers. No, I gotta use my own Pokemon for this. Okay, so I'm gonna teach Seif to... Wait, don't I have... Haha! No! Alright. I'm going to use my goddamn O powers. Please, give me your O powers. Let's do this. Tough battle. Send me your O powers, everybody. Oh, wait, I'm not connecting in to me. Damn it. Princess Eve, the champion, Steven. So he's gonna start off with Skarmory. I'm sending up Shroom. And avoided the attack? Well, this is a way to... Poison Fang won't do anything to steal. I forgot. And now he's gonna full risk. That's okay by me. Cause... Can I get a hashtag ultra? I don't have frog type move. Armaldo. No, wait. Armaldo's the rock type, so water's gonna be really effective here. Woo! level 55. Cradily. I gotta see something. What's the daily week two? Oh, it's all right, good. Well, shit. Are you kidding me? No, I'm gonna go for the hype. I'll try and use Ontario. Never mind, I'm going for the ancient tower. I'm gonna moon blast. Yes, going for a moon. And it did absolutely nothing. Alright. Oh shit, my tablet's at 15%. Alright, so died. Are you kidding? Wow. Oh my. Come on. There we go. Come on again, let's do this. Okay, I may have to go for a hyper potion. Yes. All right. Well, this. Yes. Okay, now I'm gonna need to full restore. Thank you. Come on. I feel like if I mega, I can do this. Alright. I'm just gonna keep... I'm gonna calm mine. I'm doing good. Wait, you go for the confuser. I'm gonna call. I'm just raising that special attack and special defense. I'm just like. Okay, good. Yes. Right. Sludge Bomb is a special, why it's not really doing that much. Okay. It is 8:47. Full restore, then I'm gonna go for the psychic. Cause I just put in like 5 combo. Yeah, I put in 5 combo. Yes. Yeah. Woo! Senpai grew level 50. Yes. He's switching out the taco. Egg growing. Let's go for the ears, queen. There we go. Holy. Go over a cradle. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna take this time solely to heal up my team. 5, yes. Alright, it's gonna have a light screen. That's okay. Yeah, it's a... Or I can do that. Right. Okay, I do have water type, so I'm gonna do that. I'm faster. Sorry. Let's go for dark pull. Going for Giga Impact, but that's okay because essentially Now we have a chance to eat it. Right. Try to steal. Steal a weak to fire, fighting, ground. Oh my god, I can beat this. Okay, there's a way I can beat this. I need a crowbar. I need tacos. So I'm gonna send a Pokemon to Light. So. Okay, that's good. So now, will Earthquake affect Metapron? I think I'm faster. Steel Pokes aren't really meant to be fast.
Come on, I can do this. Yes! Yes! Oh my god. We did it.
It doesn't have levitate.
Oh my god.
So what I'll do is, once this is all said and done, I'll stop this live stream, pop in Sun and Moon, then we do a new live stream built just for Ultra Sun. Wow, this journey has been a long road. He's made it into the Hall of Fame. Wow. Okay. It's thanks to these Pokemon and you guys that we were able to Wow. Wow. Welcome back. This has been quite the journey with you guys. I'm gonna go make a mini video on my phone saying that I'm gonna be playing Ultra Sun next in like 5 minutes. Wow. When me and my friends first started this channel, we didn't really expect a lot, but we did this for entertainment. This is something we love to do. But seeing how this channel has grown through the weeks, it makes me wonder how far can I get this channel to grow? Like, we're just 7 subscribers away from 100. Wow. Holy. I'm gonna thank every one of my subscribers. Wow. I gotta thank you guys so much. So, I'm gonna try to find a way to have to speed this up. I guess you can. So, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna create a miniaturized video saying that Ultra Sun's coming up. So, just bear with me.
Yeah. Oh wow. He's sad that I defeated Alpha Sapphire finally. It only took me... It's one of the characters in the game. It says May date me, but...
This is mine.
Well, he's supposed to say May. Hi, Jake Hart. Welcome to the stream. So, in about 10 minutes or so, I'm gonna be playing Ultra Sun. So... Oh, thing to trigger a blister. Now that was a bright flash. Just on here in a few minutes, so be a new stream just for a while. Okay. Can I like speed this up?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
So I have a burn heal. Yeah, so subscribe and turn on notifications because I'm gonna be streaming that for like 2 weeks probably. And I'm just 7 subscribers away from reaching 100. I am? I'm just gonna get in my See, I have Ultra Sun right here. Wow. What a journey. So, like I said, I'll be doing a 100 subscriber giveaway. Please, patience, and subscribe. Wow, nice. Ooh, what are we going to be doing, man? So this is going to be the last rival battle. Stream, nah. Yeah. I'm definitely scratching out. Wow. Oh. What are they doing here, I think? What? Hmm. This... I have no words of how excited I am to be done this journey just about and reopen a new one.
was an hour 50 something to beat the game. More than an hour. We did it. So I guess this is where a journey ends and a new one opens up. Screw you, signing off. Well, not signing off, I'm gonna be doing live stream. Was that? I'm gonna leave this video off right here. So, was that? A mysterious thing is happening. To be continued. I will see you in a couple of minutes. I'm just waiting to see if this something will happen. Alright, no. Alright.